So the Inca Trail during the Inca's time were divided in two sectors, no? Trails for the royal people, the Inca, the king, no, and noble people, and trails for common people. In this case, the trail for common people was destroyed in order to build a railway, which nowadays we can use to connect Cusco with Machu Picchu, that usually lazy people is taking, you know? In this case, we are climbing Inca Trail, okay? This trail is connecting with the royal one, which is coming from the top of the mountains. So the Incas believed that they were kids from the sun, so they must be quite close to the sun. In this case, they built all these constructions close to the top of the mountains, mentalizing that they are going to have this special connection with their father. Winnewaina was built in order to help Machu Picchu, in order to grow extra food for workers, hikers, pilgrims, and for sure to give them some refuge, place to rest, no, during their travel. Hi guys.